Jughead.
Hey, Veronica.
If I join you? You.
Me?
You and I have a lot in common.
To small victories. So what's your dealio? Where are you dating?
Who has time for dating? What with all these comics to read and burgers to eat and monster movies to watch?
I like monster movies. The scarier, the better.
You think some people can't change? Like it's just in their DNA to be bad?
In this town, we're all monsters. We've always been monsters, and that includes you too.
People at school, like Jughead, will stop looking at me like I'm just the daughter of criminals, like I'm a criminal too.
Are you making a play for that crown-wearing clown?
Let's just say I'm not ruling it out. We make a good team. Nick.
Yes, we do. Nora. Veronica?
Jughead?
I'll tell you my favorite if you tell me yours.
Ladies first.
Creature from the Black Lagoon.
Really?
Yeah.
That's actually my favorite too.
Really?
I love it.
I knew Betty and Jughead had a dark streak.
Veronica's got you wrapped around her little finger.
And other parts of her body.
Oh! How much of a narcissist are you?
Nora Charles. The Thin Man is one of my favorite
films. I had a feeling.
A lady.
Wait, Jughead. Feliz cumpleaños, Torongolo.